for as wonderful as Somerset County is, unfortunately, it has also had its fair share of hate crimes. And recently, we understand that you've rolled out a hate crimes task force within the Somerset County Sheriff's Department. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yes, we did. Unfortunately, there have been some hate crimes. That's what I campaigned on, was to try to at least make people a little more aware of it and allow people to be a little more, a little easier to address it, report it, talk about it. So what we did was we organized a hate crimes awareness and prevention unit, where we right now, the first stages are basically dealing with religious place of worship and getting a few clergy that we can use as liaisons. So you might have a group, in Bridgewater's the Jewish community, they have the center up there. People might be reluctant to call the police, a little hesitant. So they're going to have a liaison there that they can speak to, who can set them up with a liaison in the sheriff's department. And it could make it a little easier for them to report things if they don't want their name included. We also came out with a website where you can go on through the county website, you hit sheriff and then go into hate crime, where you can actually fill out any type of incident that you may have witnessed or you may be involved in. So it just made it a little easier. Then we can forward it towards the local police department and we can assist them if they need anything kind of help looking into it.